Today, right? Feeling good? You want to cheer? Yeah. No? No. Okay. That's the sentiment right now after winning a match. So, what's going on? What's the plan for today? How's everyone feeling?
Feeling much better. After a very long break, we had a first match here on the stage. So, feeling very good. So, just waiting for the second match now.
Yes, I mean, going into the match, we certainly expected a much, much tighter match there. Are you guys surprised with the result yourselves? I mean, you absolutely dominated the game there. Were you expecting that going in?
Basically, this match was completely like a revenge for us. We lost to them at PSWC finals. And after that, we felt really bad. So this was a revenge time. We showed what can we do now.
Alright, interesting. So it looks like we've got a bit of a rivalry going here. So, Team Overcome beat you guys at ESL and now you've got ESWC and now you've gotten one back on them. That must feel really, really good. So, I mean, like, you guys did lose the ninth round though, right? Yeah, of course. But, I mean, starting from there, so did that motivate you to do even better in once the match started?
Not really.
Alright, so I suppose you got all the motivation you needed from that earlier loss. Samira, any other questions?
Yeah, I really want to get into the psyche of this team. I want to know, like, amongst the team, who's the nasty, dominating person amongst you all who fight? I want to know who's the good guy, the good cop who always gives in to whatever is being planned. So I want to understand the personalities here. Don't laugh, you have to come out with it. You can fight later.
I don't know.
Everybody motivates each other. It's not like a single person motivates the whole team. Everybody motivates each other and no one really fights. I can't disclose it actually. No, he just looks Sida, he's not Sida.
Okay, so we spoke to him also, and there's something we're talking about, how your parents react to you being gamers. Not every parent is very happy about it. Some are supportive, we found out. So, yeah. I spoke to Simmer. Yeah, I want to know from you, and each one of you, in fact, how your parents reacted.
Actually, my parents think this gaming is like gambling. No support from home. Yes, from past 7 years.
My parents support me, and it's because our team is winning every time. I just lost one or two tournaments with this lineup. So my parents are, yeah, they are supportive.
Fun word today.
No, actually, we are busy. Yeah, they should. They
are willing
to cut it. Yeah, they are. They are. They are.
Time I had some dispute with my parents, and later on, even if I'm working, it's okay.
Okay, so
I do have another question for you guys.
Well, so like you said, you guys have been doing really well as a team. You've not lost too many matches. You won your first match here quite well. Are there any other teams in this tournament that you're really keeping an eye on that you're perhaps a little worried about facing? Is there any such team?
It's, I think, D5.
D5? And why is that?
Just a revenge.
Alright, so it looks like there's a lot of revenge that Entity Blue needs to extract here.
That's the goal, so I don't know how that's gonna work.
Get set game!